Okay, here we go. This is question 31. It says, giving a test to a group of students. Here's the grade summarized below. Find the probability that student was male or received an A. So we'll say probability of male or A. That's going to be, if you look at the notes, probability of male plus probability of an A minus the probability of both. So the probability of being a male. How many males are there? There's 30 out of 61. So this is 30 out of 61. Probability of getting an A. How many people got A's? 20 out of 61. Plus 20 out of 61. Minus the ones we counted both. These five males who got A's. Minus 5 out of 61. So we get 45 out of 61. Which they want a percentage. Is 0.7377 or 73.8%. Oh, four decimal places, so they want 0.7377. There you go. Okay, 34. It says, select a card at random. What's the probability of getting a two of clubs? Well, how many cards? There's 52 cards, so it's going to be out of 52. How many twos of clubs are there? Just this guy. This is going to be one out of 52. A heart or a spade? Again, there's 52 cards. How many are hearts or spades? Well, that's half the deck. That's going to be 26 out of 52 or one. This is a hacker is trying to guess someone's password. The hacker knows somehow the password's 13 characters long. Each character is either a lowercase or an uppercase or a numerical digit. Assume the hacker makes random guesses. What's the chance the hacker gets the password in his first try? How many different passwords are there? There's 13 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Each character in the password can be lowercase, uppercase, or a number. There's 10 numbers, there's 26 lowercase letters, and there's 26 uppercase letters. So if we add them all up, we get 26 plus 26 plus 10, we get 62 different characters. For the first digit, 62 for the second, 62 for the third. So this is going to be 62 to the 13th power. 62. Times 62 times 62, 13 times. It's that big guy. Okay. It's one over that. So it says, what's the probability? Enter as a decimal. So you can do one divided by that thing. You get some ugly decimal. So you can just do 4.999 e to the negative